शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवत् व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति। यो ब्रह्माण्डातिपूर्वं वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तुरुम्भदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्यं। शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशन्मुनिं सुखं नित्यं प्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यबुद्ध्यं पारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्युत्परं तदेव श्रीमतिः। Okay, there's a bee now. Some pratibhasi prasatka. Yeah, here we have to start this. We have to look at the tepana. So ita arabhya till 342nd shloka from here. Avarta avadhi. So till the end of this 342, drishti srishti vadasya pratipadanam kriyate. So drishti srishti vada is being looked into till 342nd avarta. Atra idam rahasyam. What is it about? It is what we had seen, but we went ahead and we looked at the tippana there. Swapnavat mithyayavaiti. Tataha akashadayaha api swapnavat mithyayavaiti. And what is srishti? Also called as utpatti is adhyaropa. It is an adhyasa. Apavada will be done. Adhyaropa of prapancha is there and apavada will be done. But in drishti srishti vada, the adhyaropa of the srishti is explained as adhyaropa, and one can land in ajatavada also thereby. Satraida rahasyam. There's some story given. I'll just read through this. It's quite easy to understand. Kutrachit shunyavane dau balinau purushau swasva balaparikshana vishaye vivadam akurutam. Yo anyam marayati sa baliyan nyehaiti. एवं प्रतिज्ञापूर्वकं उभावपि प्रत्येकं स्वस्वहस्ते निशितकोटिद्वयोपेतम् आयुधं मध्ये गृहीत्वा तस्य आयुधस्य एकां कोटिं सोरसि कोट्यन्तरं च अन्यस्य उरसि प्रवेश्याभि मुखं भूत्वा युध्यन्तौ द्वावपि मम रतुः। सो इन द स्टोरी इट इज सेड दैट इन सम यू नो some village side or whatever, there are two wrestlers or fighters, warriors who were fighting to see who is the stronger one. And then they decided that one who survives is stronger, one who dies is weaker. So, yo anyam marayati sa baliyan nihayati. And then they use a spear or something, and then, or it is a spear with the spearhead at both ends, holding in the middle, they killed each other. That's what you want to know. They killed each other. Thereby, what is established now? Who is stronger? So this is a question. If the warriors decide that the one who kills the other is stronger, if they both killed each other, who is stronger? Now, this is an argument which is extended to Jagrat Prapancha and Swapna Prapancha. If you argue that Jagrat Prapancha has Vyavaharika Satta and Swapna Prapancha has Pratibhasiki Satta, what is this arrangement by? It is similar to the story as to who wins over. But here, if you look at it, what is the winning over here? What, which state sublates which other state? Based on that, you decide as to which is Vyavahari Ki Satta, whose satta is higher. Now, mind you, this is accepted in Trivida Satta Paksha. But in Dvivida Satta or Eka Satta Paksha, Drishti Srishti Vada, this is the analysis. Swapna sublates waking and waking sublates Jagrat. Swapna. So, waking sublates Swapna. The Jagrat Avastha sublates Swapna Avastha and Swapna Avastha sublates the Jagrat Avastha. There is no anuvritti of Jagrat Avastha into Swapna. Swapna Avastha anuvritti is not there into Jagrat Avastha. So they both sublate each other. Evam eva sarva prapancha shunye brahma rupe. So kutarje shunye vane. Shunye vane is used as an example. And here it is extended as sarva prapancha shunye brahma rupe brahmani. In that brahma, brahma rupe vane. So comparison is that vana stands for the in the exemplified as Brahma. So sarva prapancha shunye brahma rupe vane jagrat prapancha swapna prapanchascha iti dau balinau purushau pratibhasete. So these are the two wrestlers, swapna prapancha and jagrat prapancha, in which vana shunya vana, which is prapancha shunya, sarva prapancha shunya brahma rupa vana. Tayoscha paraspara vishe paraspara drishtantena paraspara parihati evam eva jneya. Both destroy each other. Thereby, none of these are established as real. Tathahi uchita desha kala samagri mantarena yajayate tanmichayati prasiddhan loke. It has already been established and it is well known. Without the Uchita Desha and Kala, which is the Samagri for some Karya, Jet Jayate, whatever is born, whatever has Utpatti, Tan Mithya, that is Mithya. Yatha Desha Rupa Samagriya Purnatvyapi, Kala Rupa Samagriya Nyunatvat, Aindra Jalika Nirmita Hasti Harmyadikam Mithya Tathayeva. Just like Desha Kala Rupa, Desha Rupa Samagri. Although Desha Rupa Samagri is enough in a magic show. If you look at it, somebody, I mean, there is magic talked about in Itihasa as to there are magicians who would create an elephant out of thin air. Now that elephant needs a place to be there. Of course, if it is magical, even if he creates a wooden elephant, a small elephant toy. But then we'll say, you know, he was hiding it in his hands somewhere or is in his sleeves. So it's a trick. But in the magical show where he created a live, real size live elephant, that needs a huge space. That space is there. So, Desha Rupa Samagriha Purnatvyapi, Kala Rupa Samagriha Nyunatvat. Still, the Kala is not sufficient for him to bring about this huge elephant. Even if you say it walked in, the time wasn't sufficient for it to walk in. In the spur of the moment, he created this elephant, brought this elephant. If you see, he brought it from elsewhere. Did you see it? We didn't see it. Why? Because the time wasn't sufficient. He snapped his fingers and the elephant was there. So, Desha is sufficient, but Kala is absent. Aindrajalika nirmita hasti harmyadikam mithya. But that is the reason why sufficient Kala wasn't there. Therefore, it is mithya. It is not a real elephant. It is an appearance of the elephant. It is, you have been hypnotized. Something of the sort has happened. Either something magical or something hypnotic. Tatha eva kanthastha hitakhya nadi rupa alpa pradeshe swalpa kale cha jayamana swapna prapancho mithya. Similarly, in this swapna prapancha, we have seen this in Mula. There is a hita, the nadi called as hita nadi in the kantha pradesha where the antakarana is there during swapna avastha. There, kala isn't sufficient and Pradesha, Desha isn't sufficient, thereby Swapna Prapancha is Mithya. देयर इज अ प्रतीति ऑफ स्वप्न प्रपंच तद्दृष्टांत बला जागृत प्रपंचो अपि मिथ्या एव एंड यू एक्सटेंड दैट स्वप्नवत मिथ्यात्व वी हैव सीन दैट बिकॉज़ देशकाल उत्पत्ति इज नॉट देयर देशकाल उत्पत्ति डज नॉट हैव देश एंड काल वी हैव सीन काल एग्जांपल इट कैन बी एक्सटेंडेड एज नीडेड टू कन्विंस वनसेल्फ ऑफ आकाशादि उत्पत्ति बीइंग मिथ्या इत्थं स्वप्न प्रपंच दृष्टांतेन जागृत प्रपंच पराहतो भवति सो स्वप्न प्रपंच दृष्टांत इज एक्सटेंडेड एंड थ्रू एक्सटेंशन वी कैन शो दैट स्वप्नवत मिथ्यात्वम् ऑफ जागृत प्रपंच आल्सो एवमेव देशकालादि सामग्री लेश शून्य शून्य ब्रह्मणि जागृत प्रपंच प्रतीयते देयर इज अ प्रतीति ऑफ जागृत प्रपंच वेकिंग वर्ल्ड इन दि इन ब्रह्म इट इज इन ब्रह्म बिकॉज वी नो दैट ब्रह्म is revealed by Shruti as the only existent thing. Now this Jagrat Prapancha Pratiti is there in Brahma. It is Adhishthana. Brahma is Adhishthana. Which itself is free from, bereft of Desha Kaladi Samagri. Not even a bit of it. Lesha. Even a Lesha of this Samagri called Desha Kaladi isn't there in Brahma. Because Brahma is Nirguna Brahma. Tasma sa asanbhavati. Sa Jagrat Prapancha asanbhavati. Pratiyamano Desha Kalautu. जागृत प्रपंचांतर्गत तद अंतर्गत देश काल प्रपंच कारण प्रपंच कारणमिति च इति चेद् अत्र अयम् प्रष्टव्य नाउ इफ somebody इज गोइंग टू आर्ग्यू देयर इज अ पूर्व पक्षी हु सेज तस्मात् प्रतीयमानौ देश काल डू यू एक्सेप्ट दैट देयर इज अ प्रतीति ऑफ देश काल इफ देयर इज अ प्रतीति ऑफ देश काल देन प्रतीयमानौ देश काल तु जागृत प्रपंचांतर्गत He says these Deshakalas are not the Deshakalas which are there in the Karana. You're talking about the Deshakala to be there before Akasha, but in the Prapancha itself, Deshakala is there. So, Pratiyamano Deshakala to Jagrat Prapancha Antargato. They belong to the Jagrat Prapancha itself. That itself is the Adhishthana. That itself is the, you know, the Purva Kala. We had seen there these Purvakala analysis that you did that was before the Akasha Utpatti. But why not look at this Deshakala needed for this Jagrat Prapancha Padartha by looking at the Jagrat Deshakala. There is the Jagrat Deshakala. They are in the Jagrat Deshakala itself, in the Jagrat Prapancha itself, these Deshakalas are there. You don't have to go to Akasha and do the analysis. How about that? Desha and Kala are there in the Jagrat Prapancha itself and thereby they are Uchita. Tadantargata Desha Kala Prapancha Karanam and those become the Karana for Prapancha. And you can argue this is what is there for everything that is created. Desha Kala is needed. Desha Kala is needed and they have Karana, Karya Karana Bhava is there between everything in the Jagrat Prapancha and Desha Kala, but these Desha Kalas are there in the Jagrat Prapancha itself. Iti chet atrayam prashtavya. This analysis we have seen, it has been refuted. Now, the details of the analysis are given here as to what kind of dosha will be there if you make some argument that even in the Akashadi Srishti, Desha Kala can be there. They are in the Jagrat Prapancha itself. They are not in Brahma. We agree that it is not in Brahma, but they are in the Jagrat Prapancha itself. So details of refutation through Tarka are shown here as to what kind of doshas are there. We have seen these doshas in the when we went a little ahead in the Tippana. Tau Desha Kalo Kim Brahmana. So iti ched, if this is the question, Atra Ayam Prashtavya. Ayam Purva Pakshi Prashtavya. This Purva Pakshi should be asked. He should be ask some questions. There should be counter questions to his questions. Tau Desha Kalau Kim Brahmana Abhinnau Uta Bhinnau Iti. These Desha Kalas that you talk about as being there in Brahma, in Jagrat Prapancha. Now this is what is scientists would talk about. Which space are you talking about? Which Brahma? But if you have Shraddha in the Shastra, you know that Brahma is accepted. You are Astika. Asti. Asti iti vadaha yasya. Saha astika. Now this astika, why astika? Because without the astika, there is no question of moksha. moksha is as revealed by the Shastra. Therefore, Brahma as revealed by the Shastra has to be accepted. You can't do Ardha Charati and Nyaya. You cannot say that I accept moksha is possible, but there is nothing called as Brahma. If you say that I do not accept Brahma, then asannevasa bhavati. Shruti says that the person who says that there is no Brahma does not know that Brahma is Atma. Atma is his own Swarupa. So it is as good as saying that I do not exist. So it's a ridiculous argument. There is no argument possible because the person who is arguing is Brahma. His Swarupa is Brahma. So he cannot say Brahma isn't there. It is like saying that I am not there and I am arguing. This is the problem with Buddhists. It is like saying that, you know, talking without a tongue. So Shastra, the Bhashyakara and Tikakara say that Buddhist argument is like, or any moderners, their argument where they don't talk about Shastra, they don't accept Ishvara, Parabrahma, there, it is like talking without a tongue. It is a logical flaw. Just the argument, the person is arguing itself is a flaw because that argument has no basis, because to argue, you have to be able to talk. To talk, you have to exist first. The tongue has to be there. So you have to exist. Tau desha kalo kim brahmana bhinnau uta abhinnau iti. So this question is whether they are abhinna or bhinna, desha and kala. From what? Brahma. Adya paksha, brahmana abhinnau uta bhinnau iti. Adya paksha is abhinnau. They are desha kala are abhinna from Brahma. In that case, Brahma bhinna desha kala yor abhava desha kala rupa samagri shunya brahmani prapanchasya pratiti siddhyati. So this Brahma bhinna desha kala yor abhava, there cannot be Brahma bhinna desha kala. This Deshakala Rupa Samagri Shunya Brahmani, in that Deshakala is not there in Brahma. So if you say Deshakala are different, not non-different from Brahma, there is no talk of that in the Shastra. Shastra talks about Satchidananda Brahma, not Satchidananda Deshakala Brahma. So Satchidananda Brahma, Deshakala is Mithya Nama Rupatmakatvat. Therefore, Deshakala Rupa Samagri Shunya Brahmani, in that kind of Brahma, Prapanchasya Pratitihi Siddhyati. Prapancha appears without the Deshakala, because Brahma cannot be of Deshakala Rupa form. Vitiya Pakshe, when you take Brahma and Deshakala are Bhinna, Bhinna Padarthas. Vitiya Pakshe, Brahma Bhinna Deshakala Kim Satya, Satya Uta Mithya. So satya uta mithya. This deshakalau kim satya uta mithya. Are they deshakala, are they satya, or are they mithya? They are different from Brahma. So if they are different from Brahma, deshakala has the same level of satta as Brahma, or do they have mithya satta? Yadi deshakalau satyau. If you say that Deshakala are Satya, then Brahma is also Satya, Deshakala is also Satya. Tada Advaita Shruti Virodha. Shruti says that Satchidananda Brahma. And when you have given a Lakshana Vakya, you have seen this earlier. If you say sugar is sweet, that is the definition. That means that whatever is sweet is sugar. That is the meaning of the Lakshana. If you have given a definition as to sugar being sweet, then if you do not cognize sugar in any which way, but you taste it, that means that the taste of sweetness, wherever you taste it, belongs to sugar. There is sugar, even if you don't use any other pramana, even if no other pramana reveals it, just the tongue tasting sweet shows that sugar is there. That should be the accuracy of definition, Lakshana Vakya. Gandhavati Prithvi. If you say Gandhavati Prithvi, then Jala having Gandha. if you are drinking water and then you smell some essence there, some fragrance is there. There is no, it is water. As per you, it is water. But then is there Prithvi Amusha in that? It has to be accepted because Gandhavati Prithvi Jala does not have its own Gandha at all. If there is Gandha, it belongs to Prithvi. That Prithvi is not seen by you. But what is smelled by you is Prithvi in the Jala. Similarly here, Satchidananda Brahma, once you say, then wherever there is Sat, that is Brahma. As soon as you say Desha Kalau Satyahu, then Advaita Shruti Virodha. Why? Because Desha Kala cannot be Satya. Brahma alone is Satya. Satyam Jnanam Anantam Brahma. Therefore, Desha Kalau Satyahu is a Shruti. He has Shruti Virodha. That statement has is opposed to Shruti. Tada Advaita Shruti Virodha. Yadi Mithya, if you say no, Desha Kala are Mithya. तदा प्रपंचवत् तयोरपि कार्यत्वात् तयोः कारणतया अन्यौ देशकालौ वाच्यौ. इफ यू से दिस देशकालाज आर मिथ्या देन देयर आर कार्य दे आर कार्य लाइक प्रपंच. यू से प्रपंच हैज दिस देशकालाज इन द जागृत अवस्था इटसेल्फ. जागृत प्रपंच अंतर्गत देशकालौ देन जागृत प्रपंचवत् प्रपंचवत् तयोरपि कार्यत्वात्. Why? Because Mithyatva Hetu. Because Desha Kalas are Mithya. What is Mithya? Mithya is Karya. Karya is Mithya. Karana is Sat. If you say Desha Kalas are Karana for Prapancha, then Prapancha is Mithya. You are going to establish that it is Satya, but Desha Kalas are Mithya. Now Desha Kalas Karana, you are saying, for the Jagrat Prapancha, this is the, what Puro Pakshi is saying. Purupakshi is saying Deshakala are there in the Jagrat Avastha itself. They have Karanatva Bhava. This is what he had said here. So Pratimano Deshakala to Jagrat Prapanchantargato, but Tadantargata Deshakala Prapancha Karanam. They are Prapancha Karanam. Prapancha Karana. So if they are Deshakala are Mithya and Karana, for Prapancha which is Mithya and Karana, Mithya cannot be a Karana for Mithya. Even if you say it is, then they are karya. Michyatvat karya. If it is karya, then prapanchavat tayoropi karyatva deshakalau. Deshakalayoho pi karyatva tayoho deshakalayoho karanataya anyau deshakalau vachyau. What is their karana now? Because being mithya, they are also karya. Deshakala also karya. If deshakala are karya, what is the Karana for Deshakala. So Deshakalo Vachyo Karanataya Anyam. And what should be the Karana for that? You have to talk about Deshakala. This is what was analyzed earlier. In the Mool it was hinted. Here the detailed analysis is done. If you say that Deshakalas are Mithya, then Deshakala become Karya. Their Karanas have to be talked about. And now the Karana has to have, we know that every Karana, because it is very specific. Jagrat Prapancha, why is it Mithya? Because Deshakala is missing. Deshakala itself is not there. Therefore, Akashadi Srishti does not have Deshakala. That was the argument made in the Moola. Now, this Akashadi Mithya, because Deshakala are not there. Purvapakshi said that the Deshakala belong to Jagrat Prapancha itself. So, they are there. If they are there, then what about their status? Are they Sat or Mithya? If they are Sat, then Advaita Shruti Virodha. If they are Mithya, then they are Karya. If they are Karya, then they also need Karana. And that Karana should be Deshakala, because nothing can be created without Deshakala. Now these Deshakala themselves will need Deshakala. If you say, Yadi Mithya, Tada Prapanchava Tayorupi Karyatva, Tayok Karanataya, Anyo Deshakala Vachyu. These Anya Deshakala, for these Jagrat Prapanchantargata Deshakala, where are they? Swasya eva svakaranatve atma shreya dosha. So atma shreya dosha, if they, these deshakala, jagrat prapancha antargata deshakala are karana for the jagrat prapancha antargata deshakala, then atma shreya dosha. You cannot stand on your own shoulders. Prathamayor deshakalayor dvitiyavu deshakalav karanam dvitiyayoho prathamav karanam ityu abhyupagame anyonyashreya. There is mutual dependency dosha, anyonyashreya dosha, if you say that. The Jagrat Prapancha Antargata Deshakala have, there are other Deshakalas which are there. If you ask about their Karana, then you swap it back to the Jagrat Prapanchantarata Deshakala. So Jagrat Prapanchantara Deshakala have Jagrat Prapancha Anantaragata Deshakala. The Karana for those Deshakalas are Jagrat Prapanchantarata Deshakala. So they have mutual dependency on each other. That is not acceptable. Logical flaw there also. Because this person wants logic. If you want logic, I'll show you logical flaw in your own logic. Using your own tools. So Ushtralagudana Nyaya. You beat him up with his own tools there, with his own stick. Anyonyashraya dosha. Dvitiyayoho tritiyayo deshakalo karanam tritiyayo prathamo deshakalo karanam abhyupagame chakrapatti. Chakrakapatti. So chakraka dosha is there. If you say that the Jagrat Prapancha Antargata Deshakala has a dependency on second Deshakala has dependency on third Deshakala, which is what we saw in last part as T0, T-1 and T-2. So we'll call this as second and third, or ABC better. So it can be put in, does not have a second, it can be called as second also, but it's second is better because chakraka can be seen. So one depends on two depends on three depends on one again. So there is a chakraka dosha, there is a cycle there. Tritiyayo chaturtau deshakalo karanam chaturtayo pratham panchamau karanam ityabhyupagame ananta deshakala adidhara rupa anavastha dosha. So anavastha dosha is there. If you say that, there is an infinite regress. If you say that, first Deshakala, Jagrat Prapancha Antargata Deshakala depends on second Deshakala, second depends on third depends on fourth depends on fifth, and it is tending to infinity. Tasmanna Brahmani Deshakala Siddhyata. Whichever paksha you take, if you say Deshakala or Brahma Abhinna, there is a problem. If you say Brahma Bhinna, Sat Brahma Bhinna Mithya, also there is a problem. If you explain that mithyatvam by saying that deshakala can be karya, but they have deshakala as karana, anyav deshakalo karanam, then if you analyze those, whichever of the four options you take, there is a flaw. Atmashraya dosha, anyonyashraya dosha, chakrakapattihi, and anavastha dosha. Thereby, what is established now? In Brahma, there is no Deshakala. Tasmat na Brahmani Deshakala Siddhyata Ittham Deshakala Adi Samagri Shunya Brahmana Sakashar Jagrat Prapancha Utpatya Tasya Asattvam Tuchattvam Adhyavasiyate. Therefore, Utpatti of this Prapancha from this Brahma, which is Nirguna Brahma, Deshakala Adi Samagri Shunya Brahma, that Jagrat Prapancha Jagrat Prapancha Utpatya Tasya Asattvam Tuchattvam Adhyavasiyate. Finally, what have we established in this analysis? There is no Jagrat Prapancha Utpatti at all. Thereby Tuchattvam, not Mithyattvam, Tuchattvam. In, we have seen in both Pakshas in Drishti Srishti Vada. You land on Tuchattvam of Prapancha. This is Jnani Drishti. This is Brahma Drishti, Paramarthika Drishti. There is no other drishti. And Paramarthika drishti is from Jagrat Prapancha when you are analyzing. But then there is no vision there. So it is Paramarthika drishti. There is no drishti there really. Apicha Jagrat Dashayam Kadachit Swapna Padartha Smutir Bhavati. Further Mithyatva analysis is done. In Jagrat Prapancha, in Jagrat Dasha, Jagrat Avastha, you recall the Swapna sometimes. But Puro Pakshi's thinking was that Swapna is a Jagrat Prapancha Smriti. That is not possible. Swapne tu prayashaha Jagrat Padhartha Smaranam na Sambhavati. Prayashaha, generally you don't recollect the Jagrat Prapancha in Swapna. Adascha Jagrat Prapancha Asan. Therefore, Jagrat Prapancha is Asat. Tadrishtanta bala swapna prapancha api asan. So, other way around, establishment is done other way around as to Jagrat Prapancha is asat. Why? If Jagrat Prapancha is real, then swapna prapancha, why don't you recall it? Real should be recalled in swapna prapancha. You don't recall it. But you know you exist. You have smriti of your existence also. It is not a smriti really. You know that you exist in swapnavastha. You are alive. You are conscious of the fact that you exist. So that satta is real. But you don't recollect the jagrat prapancha. You don't recollect the bed that you are sleeping on. And that it is night, the lights are off. But you dream of a sun outside, sunny, warm day outside, which is not possible at night in your room. Sadrishtanta bala swapna prapancha api asan. And using the same example now, jagrat prapancha is mithya. Swapna is taking place in jagrat avastha. You are sleeping in the jagrat prapancha, which is mithya. How can that sleep and the swapna that you see in the sleep be real? Because jagrat prapancha antargata is swapna. Because you have dreamt after sleeping there. It's a very, very convoluted, you know. It's such a hogwash that if you establish one, everything else falls apart. So it's like a, you know, castle in the air, or it's a pack of cards. You pull one card, whether you take it, the swapna you take about, take out and analyze, jagrat prapancha will collapse. If you analyze the jagrat prapancha, you take one card, any card, from the bottom, foundation, on which you build everything. All the castles in the air are built, all the pack of cards, the house of cards is built upon the foundation cards. You pull one, the entire, how many ever stories of building collapses. Yada jagrat avasthaya abhava siddha bhavati tada tadantargata samadhyavasthayaha api abhava arthat chaitanye siddhati. So in chaitanya there is no other avastha. The samadhi avastha is also an avastha which is talked about. If it is real, then one will not come out of samadhi. Samadhi avastha is also mithya avastha. It is not there in Brahma. You cannot have any kind of samadhi in Brahma. Because samadhi does not mean that avidya nasha has taken place. Avidya will be there. Then you have to analyze, what is this avidya? Is it Brahma bhinna or Brahma abhinna? Same analysis you can do with avidya also. Here deshakala has been analyzed. Then if you say samadhi avastha is real, then in samadhi avastha, what isn't there? Chitta vritti nirodha you say. So chitta vrittis are not there. Chitta is not there. Okay, chitta isn't there. Let's assume that chitta is not there at all. Chitta karana avidya maya is there. If it is there, what is it satta? Is it Brahma Vinna Satta or Brahma Abhinna Satta? Brahma Abhinna Satta is not possible because there is nothing in this Nirguna Brahma. There is no other attribute at all. There is no guna at all. Whether you call it as a samadhi, whether you call it avidya, that karana is not there. Karanatva is not possible. Then if you say it is Brahma Vinna, then that avidya which is Brahma Vinna, is it sat or asat? Now this is an aropa from Dvaitins also. They say, is this maya or avidya that you talk about, is it real or unreal? Samanyata we say anirvachaniya. We don't argue with them. If you want to argue, we say they use this, we say we will establish by the same logic. It is not there at all because of Shruti Virodha being there. If you say bhinna, then Shruti Virodha is there. But they say Shruti Virodha is not there, they'll twist the Shruti. So there we cannot argue all this. This is an argument to somebody who is an Advaitin and discussing the Satta. This for Tarka Drishti, for his moksha. It is not for general discussion, pastime activity, or who is more Vidwan. That is not the argument. The argument is, how do I accept it so that I move along? How do I get this prapancha mithyatva nishchaya? How do I establish myself in this aikya? How do I prevent myself from having a chuti, having fall? How do I keep to my nishtha after gaining this jnana? So all this analysis may be useful for such a person there. Sorry. Jagrat swapna yor abhava siddhya तदवस्था द्वयांतर्गत बुद्धिरभावात् तद्विलयात्मक सुषुप्त्यवस्थायाः सुषुप्त्यंतर्गत मरणमूर्छावस्थयोश्च अभावोपि सिद्ध्यति. देन यू एक्सटेंड एज टू वॉट एवर इज अध्यारोपित. ऑल ऑफ दीज आर थॉट अबाउट आफ्टर दिस बेसिक असम्पशन ऑफ द फाउंडेशन एज जागृत अवस्था इज सत. इफ जागृत अवस्था इटसेल्फ हैज कोलैप्स्ड, then where is the possibility of anything else? So jagrat swapna both have been established as not being there. Abhava is there. So jagrat swapna or abhava siddhya, using that siddhi, you have already concluded, it is a conviction that jagrat and swapna abhava is there. Then tadavastha dvaya antargata buddhi, whether you call that the buddhi which is there in jagrat prapancha or swapna buddhi, they are also not there. Tadvilayatmaka sushupti avasthaya, all of these are resolved in sushupti. In that sushupti also isn't there, because when buddhi is not there, jagrat swapna ityadi aren't there, then tadvilayatmaka sushupti avasthayaha sushupti antargata marana murcha avasthayoscha abhava api siddhyati. Why? Chaitanya, in Chaitanya nothing is there. That is the, we've used only, the argument has to be taken all the way. In Chaitanya is it there? Anything finally has to be analyzed as to being there in Chaitanya. It isn't there. So if you analyze Sushupti Avastha also, you land in the same thing. Is it there in, where is the Sushupti Avastha? Is it there in Chaitanya? Is it not there? It's not there. If you say it is there, then does it have any other karana? If it does not have any karana, it stands on its own ground, then is it sat or mithya? First, whether it is brahma bhinna or brahma abhinna, then sat or mithya. If it is mithya, then if it is satya, then shruti virodha. Shraddha has to be there, shruti virodha. If it is asat, then again you see as to asat, then all these doshas. Ittam brahmani sarva prapancha इत्थं ब्रह्मणि सर्वप्रपञ्चस्य असिद्ध्या अजातवाद सिद्ध्यति. सो इफ नथिंग ऑफ द सॉर्ट ऑफ प्रपंच एग्जिस्ट, नथिंग इन दिस प्रपंच स्टैंड स्क्रूटिनी, एनी अवस्था यू एनालाइज, एनी अवस्था अंतर्गत पदार्थ यू एनालाइज, एवरी विच वे यू एनालाइज, यू लैंड ऑन मिथ्यात्व. And in fact, tuchchatva here. Thereby, sarva prapanchasya asiddhi is there. You cannot establish anything in the prapancha. Thereby, ajatavada siddhyati. This is the Karikakara's Mandukya Upanishad talks about ajata, ajatavada. Even to discuss something to be there, you look at whether something is born. And there another way it has analyzed. If you say Brahma has Utpatti, because people argue, and Vedantis argue that Brahma has Utpatti as Prapancha. Deshakala is not there in Brahma, but Brahma with this Maya Shakti comes about. So it is, then the question is it Jata Brahma or Ajata Brahma? In that analysis, if the Purva Pakshi says it's a Jata Brahma, Brahma is born. So if you say anything is born, Brahma is born as anything or anything is born. So you switch on the prapancha side and see, is anything existing? Even jiva, jiva utpatti you discuss, or you discuss prapancha utpatti, you take anything which has janma. Is this janma, when you say janma, is janma of satpadartha or asatpadartha? And this is analysis which is done in different types of khyativadas also. A simple question is, anything that you talk about, take jiva itself. Is jiva born, really born? Meaning Brahma is born. That is what it amounts to mean. But if the person says somebody is born, something is born, something is created. So utpatti is talked about of whatever. Jiva utpatti va, prapancha utpatti va, any utpatti if you talk about. Before the utpatti, was it there or was it not there? Is sat padartha born or asat padartha born? If you say asat padartha born, asat padartha is born, then so I'll say asat padartha jataha, because we have to learn ajatavada, we'll use the same terminology. Now this Jata Brahma. If you say Jata, something is born. This Jata Padartha is Sat Padartha Jata or Asat Padartha Jata. Dvitiye, Asat Padartha Jata if you take, then Asat cannot be born. Asat na jayate. Nothing can be born out of, nothing existent can come out of non-existent. Therefore, Utpatti is not from Asat. Then what is the Utpatti from? Then from Sat. And what is this Jayate Kriya? This Jayate Kriya is that where something is seen as Sat. That is the Jayate Kriya. So if something, this Jata, when you say something, Padartha Jataha, Utpannaha. So when you say Jataha, then that Padartha is Sat. Now, it was Sat before. Why, if it is already Sat, why does it need to be Jata at all? So, you cannot have Padartha from Asat. So, Asat Padartha na Jayate. Asat Padartha cannot become Sat Padartha. If you say that Sat Padartha becomes Sat Padartha, what is the use? Why would Sat Padartha become Sat Padartha? It is already Sat, then why would it become Sat again? It is ridiculous. So Asat cannot be Sat, Sat also cannot be Sat. That is the analysis done there in Mandukya Karika. Thereby, Ajatavada Siddhyati. Asat cannot be born, Sat need not be born. Therefore, Ajatavada Siddhyati, Natasya Karyam Karanam Chavidyate, Apurvam Anaparam. Shvetashvatara Upanishad, Taittiriya Upanishad, all these talk about Tasya Karyam Karanam Cha Na Vidyate. Brahma does not have Karya or Karana. Then other than Shruti, Smriti also, other Pramanas are given there. Karya Karanata Hyatrana Kinchid Upapadyate. Yadrgeva Param Brahma Tadrgeva Jagatrayam Tuchha Nirvachaniya Cha Vastavi Chaityasau Tridha Maya Jneya Tribhirvodhai Shrotavyokti Kalaukikaihi. So Karya Karanata Hi Atra Brahmani Na Kinchit. Kinchit Karya Karanata Na Upapadyate. Kachit. So Kinchit if you take Samanya Napumsakam, but Karyakaranata, kachit karyakaranata, atra brahmani na upapadyate. Nothing of this. Karyakaranata is tenable in Brahma. Yadrgeva param brahma, tadrgeva jagatrayam. This jagatraya is whatever satta you talk about. Parabrahma has the same satta. Therefore, if you say sadbrahma and there is satprapancha, tadrgeva, need not be born, Ajatavada. So with this also you can establish Ajatavada. Why? Because Sat need not be born. It is already there. Because Jayate Kriya is something which is making it Sat for you. It is already Sat. Why does something become Sat for you? Why does something need to become Sat for you? It cannot. Then Tuchha Anirvachaniya Cha Vastavi. Based on the Adhikarikto. Laukikaihi Maya Vastavi. Asau Maya Trividha Bhavati. Laukikaihi Vastavi Jneya. Maya Laukikaihi Vastavi Jneya. Tribhir Bhodaihi. So there are in three different ways Maya can be seen. Laukikaihi Vastavi. It is real for Laukikas. Yauktika, if you use Yukti, then Anirvachaniya. By Yukti it is Anirvachaniya. But Shruti talks about Maya as not there. Tuchha. So people who say, oh, how can you talk about Tuchha? Prapancha is Tuchhatvam. Oh, Shruti talks about it. You just don't know about it. It is not agreeable to you because you have been living in this Tuchha world. You value this Mithya Padartha. So you are okay to call it Mithya, but you value it and thereby you will, using Yukti, avoiding Shruti, you have become a Laukika. This is the problem of the masses, even Sadhakas. The difficulty of calling something as Tuchha, they think it will lead to Buddhism. It will not lead to Buddhism. It is just your own justification to indulge in the prapancha. How can Ishwara be mithya? You want Ishvara to be Sat because you want to hold on to your bhakti. Fine, that's all right. But you can't say Shruti doesn't say it. You want to hold about your own relations. You want to keep on to your own pattern of thinking. And thereby you misinterpret the Shruti. Use Yukti. So you depend on your buddhi, which itself is Mithya. But if you look at it, Karana analysis, you do Maya. In Brahma, there is no Maya possible. Nirguna Brahma cannot have Maya Guna also. Therefore, Tuchha. If you use Yukti, why? What is the Yukti there? Karyanumeya Maya. Maya is there. What kind of Maya is there? It cannot be there, Nirguna Brahma. I agree. But I see Karya. I feel the Karya is real. There is a Pratiti of Karya. Therefore, it is there. But then, Shruti also talks about, and I know that Acharyas talk about, there have been in Ithyasa examples are there of Mukta Purusha, Jivan Muktas. Thereby, Prapancha Nivritti is also there, Maya Nivritti is there. Therefore, this Maya, Pratiti wouldn't be possible had it not been there. Nivritti will not be possible if it had been real. Therefore, it is not Asat, it is not Sat. But Karyanumeya Maya, therefore Anirvachaniya Maya is there by Yukti. Laukika see that as real. There is no Yukti there at all. Ityadi Shruti Smriti Shatebhyaha. There are thousands of such Shrutis. Hundreds here, but then hundreds of Shrutis, we can say hundreds of Shatebhyaha. Shruti Smriti statements are there which talk about Ajatavada Aryadi. So if you look at this Shruti, perspective is Tuchha Maya. Therefore, Ajatavada Eva Siddhyati. We have seen this. We have gone ahead and we've seen this in the earlier Patha. We'll continue in the Mula in the next Patha from here. Apicha, Karanam Purvabhavi. What we'll do is we'll spend some time. We'll finish this. We'll finish this para. So, we finish the 331 here. So, Apicha. Apicha Karanam Purvabhavi. So there was analysis. I think we didn't do this. So Apicha Karanam Purvabhavi. Karana for anything has to be there pre-existent. Karyam Paschadbhavi iti sthite Akashadyutpatte Purvam Deshakalutpattir na sambhavati iti pratipaditatvat Sarvata Deshakalav Akashadi Prapancha Karana bhavata iti siddham. So what has been established earlier by saying that this Deshakala needs Kala. Thereby, Deshakala Utpatti and the Karyakaranata Bhava which was seen there, Deshakala itself isn't there. Therefore, Prapancha Mithyatva has been Deshakala Yo Karanata Na Sangachataha. This is what we had analyzed here. We had taken a detour into the Tippana earlier. Further, Karana has to be there earlier and Karya is later. So, Karanam Purvabhavi, Karyam Paschadbhavi iti sthite Akashadyutpattev Puram Deshakalotpattir na sambhavati iti pratipaditatvat Sarvata Deshakala Vakashadi Prapanchakarana bhavata iti siddham. Deshakala cannot be Prapanchakarana because Deshakala aren't there. They cannot be there before the Prapancha is created. Before Akashadi Utpatti, you cannot have Deshakala at all because before Akashadi, no Shruti is talking about Deshakala. If the Puro Pakshi says, Siddhikara talks about it, Bhagavan Siddhikara does talk about it, but what does he say there? We have seen that. What is, in his opinion, what is it? What is he mentioning there? Bhautika prapancha yatha pratiyate tatha deshakala opi pratiyate. There is a pratiti of deshakala, just like bhautika prapancha pratiti, but then atma bhinnam kinchirapi nanityam and then asan padarthavuna pratiyate thereby. Tasmad deshakalopi nanityau asan padarthavna pratiyate tasmad akashadivat deshakalopi utpadyate karya. And this is the analysis we looked at today also. Their karya taucha deshakalo maya parinamo parimano maya parinamo. So if they are maya parinamo chaitanya vivartaucha yo vivartasa na kasyachidapi karanam. So Brahma is not a karanam tasmad akashadi prapancho utpattau Deshakala yo karanata na sangha chataha. They are not real at all. Therefore, further analysis, if you look at it, देश कालव आकाशादि प्रपंच कारणम न भवतः इति सिद्धम। देश काल आर नॉट प्रपंच कारण, इट वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड, वी हैव सीन ऑल फोर टाइप्स ऑफ दोषास, किंतु स्वप्ने यथा। नाउ व्हाट हैज बीन सीन इन द स्वप्न एग्जांपल इज एक्सटेंडेड टू द जागृत एग्जेम्प्लीफाइड। व्हाट वॉज सीन देयर, किंतु स्वप्ने यथा युगपद एव पिता पुत्रयोर उत्पत्ति ही युगपद उत्पद्यमानयो हो तयो हो कार्य कारणत्व प्रतीतिश्च भवति तथा। इन दि स्वप्न एनालिसिस वाज डन अर्लियर, इन स्वप्न डू यू हैव पेरेंट्स, यस, डू दे एग्जिस्ट अर्लियर टू यू, दे हैव टू बिकॉज दे आर पेरेंट्स, but in swapna avastha this pita, where did the pita come from, where did the putra come from, and where did the mata come from, the mata pitarau as well as this putra, they have yugapad utpatti, their deshakala also yugapad, everything comes about simultaneously, so pita putrayo utpatti yugapad utpadyamanayoho tayoho, since there is utpatti is simultaneous, pita and putra utpatti is simultaneous, pita cannot be the karana for putra, karya karanatva pratitischa bhavati, but there is pratiti of karya karanatva because we know as pita, tatha jagratyapi maya vishishta paramatmanah sakashat desha kaladi sahita akashadi prapancha utpatti, the utpatti of prapancha, what kind of prapancha, akashadi prapancha along with deshakala, deshakala should be karana for akasha, but then deshakala pitavat and akashadi prapancha putravat, there is a pratiti of all of them being there, but wherever you see this akashadi prapancha, deshakala is already there. How is it there? We analyze that it does not stand to scrutiny that they have utpatti. Without the deshakala utpatti, how did karana, how did this akashadi prapancha come about? How did this akashadi prapancha come about without deshakaladi, which are like pita, karana, tatra cha deshakaladi karanatva pratitihi, pratiti is there, karanatva, which is there in swapna also. Pita, swapna pita has the karanatva pratiti. There is a pratiti of karanatva in the pita of swapna pita. Basically swapna pita is karana for swapna putra or not, there is a pratiti for the swapna putra that, or if you look at someone also in swapna, you meet somebody, some father and son, that son has a father, obviously that father is the karana of the son, so there is a pratiti of karanatva pratiti is there. Similarly here deshakala de karanatva pratiti rasti prapanchasya karyatva pratitischa bhavati yasya maya sakasha deshakala sahita prapancho utpattir bhavati taya eva maya deshakale karanatvam prapanchasya karyatvam cha pratiyate. So this deshakala sahita prapancho utpatti is from which maya, that maya taya eva maya deshakaleyo karanatvam prapanchasya karyatvam cha pratiyate, there is a pratiti of karanatva karya karanatva bhava due to that very maya. Kincha kinchid vastu kvachit desha visheshe kvachit kala visheshe cha jayate deshantare kalantare va na jayate. So some vastu, if you look at it, is it there? Yes, it is there. How do you know? I see it drishyatvat. Drishyatvat satyam, this is the thinking, but drishyatvat mithya also. Why? So kinchid vastu kvachit desha visheshe, in a particular place a particular thing is seen in a particular moment of time, kvachit kala visheshe cha jayate, you saw something somewhere in a particular moment of time, deshantare kalantare va na jayate, that particular thing isn't there in another place or another time, that is the desha kala vastu paricheda. Also vastu is not discussed here, but then desha paricheda is there, kala paricheda is there, any vastu which is there, it is there in one desha not in another desha. That same vastu is there in one particular kala, not in another kala, goes away in time. But here not goes away in time. Analysis of jatattvam. That vastu, kinchid vastu, kinchidapi vastu, any vastu you take, it is there in a particular desha vishesha and particular, basically desha vishesha meaning particular desha and particular kala. Deshantare kalantare va kinchidapi vastu na jayate tatha pralaya kale sakala prapancho na utpadyate. If you look at the entire prapancha now, so what does this mean? Trikala bhadita sat, that is sat. Satta isn't established for anything which is not there in desha, anya desha, anya kala. In pralaya kala, the entire prapancha is gone. Where is it gone? It is not sat. That's why it's gone. Pralaya kale sakala prapancha na utpadyate. Srishtikale utpadyate cha. In srishtikala, you talk about this utpatti of prapancha. And in pralaya kala, utpatti isn't there. Tasmadapi deshakalayo karanattvam pratiyate. There also the pratiti is there of deshakala. Deshakala is mithya. It is not there at all. Vastutastu na deshakaladikam. Vastutastu na deshakaladikam akashadi prapanchasi karanam. Wherever you analyze this, there is no deshakala at all in the jagradavastha also. You analyze that. You analyze this during Utpatti kala, you analyze this in the pralaya kala also. What kala? Kala itself is not there to analyze. Desha kala yo karanattvam pratiyate. But then desha kala, where you, whether you take srishti kala or pralaya kala or between the srishti and pralaya, this kinchid vastu. Desha vishesha and kala vishesha, in kala vishesha and desha vishesha, if there is a pratiti between what? Srishti kala and pralaya kala. Kala is not established, desha is not established. Only pratiti is established in srishti kala also. Desha kala, why? Because srishti kala, you talk about kala. What is srishti? Srishti kala. You are hearing kala, you are qualifying that srishti. You are qualifying the kala with the srishti. So when you talk about srishti utpadyate cha, you are talking about desha kala utpatti in the srishti kala. Prapancha, when you talk about, then prapancha srishti kale utpadyate cha. But desha kala also, desha kala pratiti, desha kala pratiti is there. Otherwise you cannot talk about srishti kala, pralaya kala. And between the srishti kala and pralaya kala, you can't talk about that at all. So karanatva pratiti is there. How? Tasma tathayeva. All this tathayeva is like this swapna pita. Like swapna pita. Why so? Because we have established deshakala are not there. If they are not there at all in Brahma, they will not be there in the srishtikala also. If it is not there in srishtikala, then it cannot be there in the pre-pralayakala and it cannot be there in the pralayakala also. Vastutastu na deshakala adhikam akashadi prapanchasya karanam. Deshakala are not karana at all. Why? Because they are not there at all. And thereby everything else is mithya. Now we can move on to Brahmanishta karanatayaha deshakalayo angikare anyatha khyatyapattihi syaditi akshepa. There is a puro paksha to this. We'll see that in the next part. Sukan mithyam saprakasham vyapakan namurupi adhishthanam buddhya bodhyam buddher param sarva vedanta vidyam pratyak paramaha tadeva annamattum yati me nischitamatihi. Any questions? Else in next part. Namaste.
Hari Om.